I stopped playing with Hendrik in 93, right after I came, 93, 94. Right after I came to New York, I met him through Claudio, also Claudio Roditi. Well, my first gig in New York, my very first gig in New York with Claudio and Hendrik, it was sitting in the band. And that's when I first met him. And in 94, he had a tour in Germany. And I did that, and they invited me to come. So I've been playing with him ever since.